you watched it or not. Took part in it or masterminded. You're done once they know it was your stupid ass behind it. Flapping your gums, your braggadocious rapping becomes reason for the feds tapping your lungs. Having young wolves extracting your funds. Writing songs about you cracking your guns. Have the cops bob backling you bums. This an issue that the blasting is dumb. Foreign to my thought process. The dirt I did, I keep it hidden in a locked chest. Onward I progress and keep my history a mystery like Loch Ness. No need to brag, spill the beans and let the cat out the bag. For recognition, y'all a rat out your dad. Flat out is sad, ass backwards and asinine. Efforts to craft a rhyme to get your dumb ass some time. Find yourself indicted from the shit that you righted. Now your ass cheeks is getting divided. But me, you'll never know about the dirt I did. You'll never know about the work I've hid. You'll never know if I'd have murked some kid. Left him slumped in another state. Buried alive by Mark, left to suffocate. Some of the dirt I did will stay inside the memory of me and my God and my enemy. I might be the thug nigga y'all pretend to be. But if I am, you will never catch the scent of me. Black's a model citizen to most people's knowledge. Raised by his folks, went to college. Always had the mind of a criminal. The signs were subliminal. Always had the plans and designs for a sin or two. No matter what the nigga ever did or didn't do, he'd never talk about it in an interview. That's what makes me act rather cynical when I hear an imbecile talking about the crimes he did to make it to the pinnacle. The chances of me snitching on myself are minuscule. I was taught better than that. These niggas will deposit swords, knives, and lead in your back. From what you said in your rap, they fuck around and find you dead in your lap, your head in your lap. Somebody gave you credit for that murder that you said you did, and now they getting you back. Maybe they uncle or they cuz caught a slug in they mug. Now they hunting you to settle the grudge. But me, you'll never know about the dirt I did. You'll never know about the work I've hid. You'll never know if I'd have murked some kid. Left him slumped in another state. Buried alive by Mark, left to suffocate. Some of the dirt I did will stay inside the memory of me and my God and my enemy. I might be the thug nigga y'all pretend to be, but if I am, you will never catch the scent. There's no statute of limitations on murder, so just remember all the shit you say the feds heard you. And them starving ass niggas, they been listening as well. It's like you living off the water, but you pissing in the well. Sooner or later, you gonna be visiting in hell, cause you traded in them jewels that was glistening for shells. But Mark might have more bodies than John Gotti in his backyard or basement, much to y'all's amazement. He never made a lot of noise or pounded pavement. Obvious and flagrant, selling rock for payment. Never had to be concerned with dodging cops and agents. I use brains and patience on those rare occasions that I had to fracture a law. Never been captured or hauled into a cell, never attracted applause. If I ever did something, yo, I cover my tracks. Kept it under wraps, why make my mother collapse? I can't afford it. Writing down all of your rhymes and then record it. Y'all niggas out of your minds, that's like taping a wire to your own bird chest. It's utter absurdness. You brothers is worthless.